That's why you got so much homework.
I said, I'm not ready to go.
Late.
You should ask her to be a terror the next time. Be awful the next lesson. Look like you're not getting it at all. We'll get less homework. Just watch those feet when they go towards the side. She's still on, so just watch.
Yeah, they're close.
Yep, and just body bumper. She'll get used to that. They find it a little alarming when you first start doing that, you know?
Yeah.
Because they don't know what that is.
Right, right.
Then later on they get it. Oh, okay.
With it, but
I was gonna warn you, sometimes when you do the heel to the place, I'll do it, but sometimes it slows them down. So a lot of times we're working with that momentum at first, getting them on,
right.
And then we've slowed them down towards the place.
Oh,
no, you can still do that.
All right,
that's fine.
Yeah.
Good. You saved it. Yep. There you go.
Good girl.
I usually throw it,
drop it.
Whip it over them. I can drop it sometimes. Yeah, if I'm in a safe place, I can totally drop it. But I usually flip it over them.
I see.
Which takes a while for them to get used to. That becomes yet another distraction.
Please. Good girl.
Don't rush her through it though. Make sure you can get four in a row easily at one level before increase it. And increase it a little gradually. I know she's quick. Don't leave any holes in there though, because she's so quick and assume you can just
holes.
Like
she's gonna take advantage of it.
Well, I mean, but it's not just that, it's like this, she's not really taking advantage of it right now. She hasn't learned that the border is still there even when you're not close. That's what she's learning. Now we can move away from her and she's still expected to stay at the border. On inside the borders.
Mm-hmm.
Although maybe she is. I wasn't expecting her to be a bracer either. Maybe she has a little southern streak in her.
Touch.
She is half Irish.
Not much though. Not much of a stubborn streak. So how did you do with the sit stays?
We didn't practice those.
Okay.
No.
That's okay.
We had it. That's a lot to do.
I know.
You know what I mean? And after like 15
that's okay.
minutes,
you've done
that's
good
about
work.
All she can do. You know, I'll do a couple 15-minute things, and sometimes that's all I could get out of her that day.
No, you're doing good work. I'm happy.
Mm-hmm. A lot of money. You gotta do the homework. Good girl, darling. Good girl.
You'd be surprised at the number of people who don't do their homework.
Or
and
if
it's
you don't
torture
do any
for
of it.
All of us.
Yeah. Yeah. You don't do any of it.
Well, and it's nice too, because even if you make mistakes, then I can correct the mistakes as long as you've worked at it, you know?
Good. Girl.
But yeah, if people don't do their homework at all, then there's no mistakes to correct, and then you're just basically going over the same lesson you did the time before, or
right.
sending them home to do their homework.
Yeah. Okay.
No, it was a lot last week.
Yeah.
So much so that I forgot the directions to one of them.
Yeah. Well, she was kind of coming right along so well.
Yeah. And we can always pick up. That's why if we ever have that again where we're going over a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Then you can like drop like the last least important one. That's usually what I do.
Yeah.
You know?
Okay, yeah.
But sit stays are very they go along well with this because they're very similar.
Okay.
They're different but similar. Right. Like she just has to stay in. Mm-hmm. And the other one, she has to maintain that position, whatever position it was, in order to stay there. Mm-hmm. So those, sometimes I do those together in the same session. So healing, I think you know this. But so when you do healing, you want her position to be very good.
She tends to either lag behind or lag ahead. And we were doing it because of I tried to do some stuff outside, but too much going on.
Lesson two, you can pretty much keep everything as non-distracting as possible.
Mm-hmm.
You know? By lesson four, we're starting to ramp up the distraction, usually with things she knows well.
Correct.
Dolley, sit. Oh, she's been warmed up a little bit today.
Yeah.
Remember, under the knee.
Mm-hmm.
Heel. So another thing you can do is keep your shoulders straight too. And I just saw her head there for a moment. I'm just looking out of the corner of my eye for a little Dolley head.
She's getting a little ahead, so I'm going to do it above her.
She does say good girl, or I'll say good heel, whatever. If she goes ahead, do a right turn or an about turn. So if she's going like that way, I'll do a right turn. If she goes ahead that way, I'll do an about turn. So that she has to catch up. We can do a lot of turns to keep her in position.
Lagging.
So don't tighten up on it, just keep your hand the same place that you originally. Mm-hmm. see how she's getting ahead? That's what you want to try to, there you go, correct. She will, with repetition. And as long as you do it every time she gets, you know, distracted or ahead. And then when you have that position down in non-distractions, it'll be easier when we go out in real distractions, or more distractions. So see how she's at, so when you go back in the video, you'll see that she's ahead right there. That's, and be sure you say good girl when she's in good position. That's the other part of the puzzle. You want her to hear that. So see, the moment she gets ahead, about turn and go back. There you go. So she likes this way better than that way. So the thing I like to make clear to them, so like when I go to the beach with a dog and I'm doing this, we might never get to the beach. If they're continuing to go ahead, we're eventually going to turn back and go home. We're only going to get to the beach when they're beside me. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Or in the house or wherever it is we're going when we're practicing. What is it? That's nice. It's just this way she's gonna suck. There you go. Yeah, careful. You're getting tired.
Me and her, probably.